Chev got stuck and the Ford got stuck. Got the Chev unstuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford with some difficulty. A moraine that we'd seen for a thousand years caused financial joys and biblical fears. It caused some smiles, it caused some tears, but more to the point of our story. For the first time in the collective memory, that old brown prairie that had been so dry for so long was very muddy, boggy, sticky. We'd pull one truck out and get another stuck in, and motors that roar and tires that spin would sink right down to the diff, and we'd all take turns and do it again until no one could move. We'd call one more friend, come on out here, we need you. Bring your truck. The Chev got stuck and the Ford got stuck. Got the Chev unstuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford and the Dodge. Equal opportunity. Well, got me stuck in the mud, so I couldn't rehearse. And Chavez, too, has missed his work. Richie, he now fears the worst. He stood up his ex-wife, she called him a jerk. Of course, Holtman didn't have nothing better to do. Yeah. Except ranch. The Chev got stuck in the Ford, got stuck. Got the Chev unstuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford. Well, it was truck after truck, we all got stuck, except the big old 4x Hutterite truck. We all thought, Lord, are we in luck, but he wouldn't come anywhere near us. Mighty neighborly, mighty neighborly. We used a lot of our backs and a little of our brains. It jacked up the jacks, it snugged up the chains. We all did our very best to refrain from shoveling. We put what timber we had underneath the wheels, and we was all out of sand, but managed to steal 2 sacks of the best modern canola seed you ever did see. That ought to give us some traction. The Chev got stuck in the Ford, got stuck, and the Chev unstuck when the Dodge showed up. But the Dodge got stuck in the tractor rut, which eventually pulled out the Ford. Epilogue. We spilled genetically modified canola seed that was genetically modified for control of the weeds and for big old yields of margarine oil, and raised hell all over that native prairie soil. Agriculture Canada is definitely going to be looking for us.
Excuse me, ma'am, I saw you walking. I turned around, I'm not a stalker. Where you going? Maybe I can help you. My tank is full, I'd be obliged to take you. Cause I'm a country boy, I got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads, I can get you where you need to go. Cause I'm a country boy. You sure look good, sitting in my right seat. Buckle up, and I'll take you through the 5 speeds. Wind it up, or I can slow it way down. In the woods, or right uptown. I'm a country boy, got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads. Yeah, I can get you where you need to go. Cause I'm a country boy. Big 35s, whining on the asphalt. Grabbing mud, slinging up some red dirt. Cause I'm a country boy. My muffler's loud, dual thrush tubes. But crank the music, the tone gets real good. Let me know when we're getting close. You slide on out or we can head on down the road. Cause I'm a country boy, I've got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads. Yeah, I can get you where you wanna go. Cause I'm a country boy.
bucket seats, soft as baby's new bud. Lock and husk to take you through a deep rut. 'Cause I'm a country boy, I got a four-wheel drive. Climb in my bed, I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down winding roads. Yeah, I can get you where you need to go, 'cause I'm a country boy. I'm a country boy, I got a four-wheel drive. I'm in my bed and I'll take you for a ride. Up city streets, down country roads, I can get you where you wanna go, 'cause I'm a country boy. Yeah, I'm a country boy. Oh, I'm just a country boy, a nice little country boy.